And now our continuing series on the 100 greatest singers of all time. At number 6, Marvin Gaye. In the Rolling Stone magazine, Alicia Keys wrote, "There's no sound like Marvin Gaye. The way he sang so softly, almost gently, but also with so much power, that came straight from the heart. Everything in his life, everything that he thought and felt, affected his singing. The first time I was really introduced to Marvin Gaye was the What's Going On album, and I fell in love. It was so moving to hear him talk so desperately about the state of the world, on top of all that brilliant musicality. One of my favorite things he did was to follow the strings with his voice, or double things that the instruments were doing. There's such a simple, subtle lushness to it that it adds this whole other layer to the music. These days you've got Pro Tools and 1,000 tracks, and you can do different vocals on every track, but back then you really had to innovate, like the way that Marvin answered himself in songs, or all that really distant backing work, where his voice is all the way in the back and echoing. It's haunting. He delivered every single song with such clarity that it gave me chills." Alicia Keys concludes, "The live version of Distant Lover has to be one of the most incredible performances ever captured on tape. You can feel his confidence, his yearning. You can imagine his movements. The entire audience is hanging on his every word. He's teasing them the whole time. And that's what makes Marvin Gaye immortal, the emotion that he evokes. What's Going On changed my whole world, my life, my songwriting style, everything." Our song for today is that live version of Distant Lover. After a quick intro, Marvin's going to start to sing the song, leading the female audience members who attended the live show at the Oakland Coliseum to scream in delight. The song would become a showstopper in later concerts, and from then on until Marvin's final concert tour in 1983. All Music called it a steamy version, complete with wailing female fans. This version was so popular that Motown issued it as a single in June, and it peaked at number 28. It hit number 12 on the R&B singles chart. It's our continuing series on the 100 greatest singers of all time. And at number 6, Marvin Gaye.
So many miles.